always starts folk on the guitar. Yeah. And then depends on what producer I'm working with, what they inspire in me. The woman I've been working with lately, Linda, we speak the same language when it comes to 90s grunge and rock, and it's fun and it's loud, and like I will never get tired of singing super sad songs, just me and my guitar. I also really like making the audience headbang.
Right. No,